guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm going to show you how I did this blue. First of all, it's started it with a little purple. I had already dyed it. I used the watercolor. And now I'm going into dye this, the ends of it blue. So I have a lot of variations in of blue because I use probably royal blue and a navy blue in there. But as you can see, now I'm doing a little watercolor on the ends of it. I had already dyed the top purple. So as you see, I'm going in there and I'm kind of toning it, dipping it in and out just to make sure that I covered some of the spots. But I missed a few spots, but I just went with it because I wanted it to look a little iridescent anyway. So I just went with a few spots. You know, left a few spots kind of, you know, still blind a little bit. But you'll see at the end of this video. Now I'm just showing the blue hair. And I'm actually making a wig with this one on a ventilated cap. I used the sewing machine to make my wigs. The machine made wigs, all of them, and they're custom made. I just love this blue. I love the way it turned out. If you like this blue and want to comment, please comment down below. Like my video, subscribe to my station. I will be giving out some nuggets on machine made wigs. So come back and enjoy my station.